The Supreme Court on Thursday stayed notifications issued by four states, Madhya Pradesh, Haryana, Rajasthan and Gujarat, to ban the release of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's controversial film Padmaavat. In its interim order, the court said all states are constitutionally obliged to maintain law and order and prevent any untoward incident during the screening of the film after permission has been granted by the Central Board of Film Certification. The decision comes after Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh and Haryana banned the release of the film in the states over alleged distortion of historical facts. Following the ban by the states, the producers had gone to the court for pan-India release on January 25.